purpose of that? What in the on the penis? That just can't. That's, you know, because I've taken a sweater off without my earring stuff, and it's not good. It's only bad what? It's only bad when you fish with the cervix. Is this your man? What do you got, a fucking mousetrap out there? Do you have them on your nipples? Do you have them on your nipples? What the fuck is wrong with you two? How do you ever get on a fucking airplane nowadays? Do you travel at all with them? It doesn't set it off? Why, what is it made out of? Stainless steel won't set off the, no? And so was it an impulsive decision to do that? Or were you thinking about it for like a couple of months and going, damn, I want a hook in my nose. Yeah, and when you get a cold, does it fuck that all up? Yeah, when you drink hot chocolate, do you fucking burn your nose? A million fucking questions. It looks like an old Indian dream catcher or some shit. Do you ever take it out and wash it up? Yeah? You take it out when you go to work? Yeah? Don't fucking take it out now. He's gonna take it out, right? That is some nasty shit. That is, holy fuck. Fucking grew because it's heavy and you know, this, yeah, that's what happened. So what are you gonna do 3 years from now? Make it bigger, I know, but you're gonna fucking, you know, you're gonna be like, you'll be able to fucking eat a hot dog through there. Put a fucking canary on it and swing. Joke, sir. Just fucking with you. But that is, and so you have jewelry, and then you have jewelry, and then that must, you know, does that help you when you're having sex? Like, yeah? Or, that's just fucking good. Oh, wow, and you got yours like, But you have something down there? She's like, what am I, crazy? Just on my tooth, bitch. Crazy, I wouldn't do that.